is reporting 6 new COVID-19 cases in Doña Ana County today. The total number of reported cases there stands at 466. The death toll in Doña Ana County remains at 2, and the entire state of New Mexico has over 7,600 cases and a total of 356 deaths from the virus. And a serious crisis.